times in these previous series. And, you know, they just can't get that one extra base hit to really drive in a crooked number. And, you know, how are they going to hit if they make the playoffs, which is no longer a guarantee? How do they expect to hit good pitching? I mean, we saw it against Greinke and Kershaw, and then all three of the Mets pitchers. You can't get hit. So, I mean, I think that's the biggest problem. Obviously, the bullpen has been inconsistent. I think Drew Storen's been good.
The sponsorship, you know, you're going to go work the road. And...
What's the latest innovation in IT degree?